Hello and welcome for K Around the World. Palawan, located in the west of the Philippines, is one of the most beautiful islands in the world, famous for its wild and majestic natural landscape. It has fine white sand beaches, clear blue water and a diverse system of caves and coral reefs. In particular, El Nido and Coron are two prominent destinations, attracting tourists with calm bays, steep limestone cliffs and beautiful saltwater lakes. Palawan is also home to many rare wildlife species, making it an ideal destination for those who love to explore and experience nature.
Thank you.
Hello and welcome to Turquoise Around the World. Palawan, located in the west of the Philippines, is one of the most beautiful islands in the world, famous for its wild and majestic natural landscape. It has fine white sand beaches, clear blue water and a diverse system of caves and coral reefs. In particular, El Nido and Coron are two prominent destinations, attracting tourists with calm bays, steep limestone cliffs and beautiful saltwater lakes. Palawan is also home to many rare wildlife species, making it an ideal destination for those who love to explore and experience nature.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hello and welcome to Turquoise Around the World. Palawan, located in the west of the Philippines, is one of the most beautiful islands in the world, famous for its wild and majestic natural landscape. It has fine white sand beaches, clear blue water and a diverse system of caves and coral reefs. In particular, El Nido and Coron are two prominent destinations, attracting tourists with calm bays, steep limestone cliffs and beautiful saltwater lakes. Palawan is also home to many rare wildlife species, making it an ideal destination for those who love to explore and experience nature.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hello and welcome to Turquoise Around the World. Palawan, located in the west of the Philippines, is one of the most beautiful islands in the world, famous for its wild and majestic natural landscape. It has fine white sand beaches, clear blue water and a diverse system of caves and coral reefs. In particular, El Nido and Coron are two prominent destinations, attracting tourists with calm bays, steep limestone cliffs and beautiful saltwater lakes. Palawan is also home to many rare wildlife species, making it an ideal destination for those who love to explore and experience nature. Hello and welcome to 4K Around the World. Palawan, located in the west of the Philippines, is one of the most beautiful islands in the world, famous for its wild and majestic natural landscape. It has fine white sand beaches, clear blue water and a diverse system of caves and coral reefs. In particular, El Nido and Coron are two prominent destinations, attracting tourists with calm bays, steep limestone cliffs and beautiful saltwater lakes. Palawan is also home to many rare wildlife species, making it an ideal destination for those who love to explore and experience nature.
Thank you.
Hello and welcome to K Around the World. Palawan, located in the west of the Philippines, is one of the most beautiful islands in the world, famous for its wild and majestic natural landscape. It has fine white sand beaches, clear blue water and a diverse system of caves and coral reefs. In particular, El Nido and Coron are two prominent destinations, attracting tourists with calm bays, steep limestone cliffs and beautiful saltwater lakes. Palawan is also home to many rare wildlife species, making it an ideal destination for those who love to explore and experience nature.
Thank you. Thank you.